Beacon, just like Joseph said.
Thank you.
I knew it.
Thank you. moments until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure.
You brought this on yourself. On me must have been my own. I was aware of every slice, every severed nerve, every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage, ecstasy, blending together into a single piercing noise, until the darkness was broken by sparks, like twinkling starlight. The pain, the noise, the light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well. My prison. Leslie. Had betrayed me. It was too late. I was so close. He knew it. Knew that I was too focused to notice when he brought those men. They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion of my own. The device I should have created. My data. My equipment. My theories. My mind. They replaced my husk of a body with a new dimension of torment. Thank you. Leslie?
Hey, damn it! Hey, I know you're out there. Listen to me, goddammit. Don't ignore me. Hey, damn it! Hey, I know you're out there.
Watch out for his eye.
What?
If you want to live, you avoid Ruvik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Ah!